Hello everyone, this is the last step, I guess, is of the blueberry cherry cake. I took the pan, I just turn it upside down and you get this shape, which is that. You can put it in a flat cake. I just have it in a bowl for right now. But anyway, it came out good. So it's tasty, enjoy, bye-bye.